Olori Naomi, our one and only queen. Mama Tadenika wo. See my people, the kind grace where they on top this woman body. You know, if you count them. In fact, no be something where you go just wake up one morning and think, say, ah, I don't see and finish you every day like this. Her blessings, the kind blessing where she get on top of her body, it they unfold every single morning like this for make we see. My people, despite the fact, say, everybody, both human, demons, and every single thing where they don't try for this life, say, make them stop her. Make them stop Naomi. This thing no work. Yes, it no work. Oh, hey, my people, it no work. So, what thing these women don't do, they don't go to an extreme on top of this matter. Single-handedly say, may they try stop this woman. Though, say they go stop her so that she no go return for inside the palace. So, up this Olori Naomi matter like so, they don't do every single thing possible. Up to an extent, say they even go bribe the woman of Ile Ife. But you know, say that woman, that those women, no, they agree, oh. And on to waiting, we come even here allegedly on top internet again, be say, women of Akure, Kuma, they been don't approach them, give them bribe so that they go try contribute to Naomi not returning for inside the palace. They don't already reach out to them, see the role where they go play. So during that period where everybody been come be like, hey, Naomi don't dey for house, do them, make they know where she stand. She dey married, I mean, she know dey married, and you know, all of those unnecessary concern been come, they arise from people where she thinks, say, and now na nine suppose help me, and now na nine suppose they very very supportive during that period where her whole Akure people be no can't agree with her, and all those people where she still say this once now people where no matter what thing happen I go run to them like this, it become they very difficult, say maybe these people even accept waiting she think, oh, because you see that period where Kabiyesi be come gently talk, say, he go build church for Ife. May she take come back home, come start her church there. Everybody come they ask. And we won't know, she they come back as a wife, or be she they come back as a visitor. May they take know which one way she they follow come back as. All of those things we they hear allegedly on top internet, say, the bribe will reach all of them, say, may they make sure, say, make Naomi no return for inside the palace. That's why the whole money where all this Olori get, it's still no fit give them what they want. That's to tell you, say, money no fit give you everything for this life. It gets some things where God they give naturally. If you say they go come fight Olori Naomi on top of waiting God don't already do for her like this. Me, I can't dey surprised, oh. I can't dey very, very surprised as they come, they do all of these ones. They think, say, they go fight her, they go do like this. I no can't dey bothered because I know, say, God way Olori Naomi they serve. Not be God way they fail, oh. This one, are God way, if you call him in the answer. Once you ring a number like this, ah, Baba don't show. Baba don't dey there for you. So my people, right now on to waiting we don't hear like so the eldest woman in Akure don't come out to come tell Olori Naomi things where she go expect for inside the palace. On top this her return, no, she don't tell her, say, on top fight where they don't fight, say, make she no return, God no grief, say, make it no happen. Right now it don't reach the point where she go tell them exactly waiting make she they expect for inside the palace as she they take return like so. My people, we don't already know, say, waiting Olori Naomi they return into now from frying pan to fire. Yes, now fire now she don't return for where did they call palace like so, and make she they ready on top waiting she go face. So one of the things where this woman follow talk be say, as she they come back for inside the palace, make she they overprotective of her son, which be Tadanika. We already talk this one when the danger of Akure being follow tell Ooni, say, he only the advisable man Naomi return for inside the palace. Reasons being that their security go they much secured for there compared to outside. Everybody be the talk, say, and yes, correct. But one of the things where we be no ignoring now, people will be come out to come talk, say, they're not sure, say, that they pull Naomi carry go the drought in the lion's den. Not be sure say the napoon and they pull her carry go the lands then like this, so that they go get the opportunity, the leverage, do whatsoever they want to do. Because if people take fight person like this when the person not even there around, what if the person there around? Not be kid they go kill them. You understand? All of those comments will be no overlook them, because you know say we in a comment readers now will be when everything break like this, we the one get the full gist for there. So after that one come do as if we can't slide though, because Kabi SC wants to make his wife return for inside the palace. This woman still can't plan juju and other things for inside the Olori Naomi apartment. That period they go catch Marian for Olori Naomi apartment. Person no can understand exactly waiting carry her go that apartment. Waiting she been go they do for inside that apartment. Now ain't wait, now waiting person no know. Now waiting person no know be that. What she be go they do inside the apartment? Till today, my people, we never know waiting carry her go that apartment. So if you can't shift from that one, come back to waiting this woman can they tell us today, we say make she dey overprotective of her son, Prince Tedenikawo, or she go cry tears way. Nobody go fit control her. Yes, she go cry, she go regret, she go wish, but nothing where they go fit do about them. And then she know they tell them say make she fear. Oh, she they tell them as for mother where she be, and she don't already feel that kind of pain, and she no want say make she go through the pain and that kind of pain where she go regret, but you no get anything where she won't do about them. Woman still can't tell her say these people where she they return to can't live with for inside the palace. The people where she don't live approximately to 2 years now. Yes, once the clock next month at 2 years now, Naomi don't leave palace like so. So if she not dey careful, she go trade with them not consciously, and she na ain't go face the consequences, and as still she na ain't go take regret every single thing. So make she dey very very careful as per people where she dey come back come stay with for inside the palace. My people, this woman talk better thing, no na better thing na she talk, but the one way stick on the rover ring for her head as she be follow talk, and we hear am allegedly on top internet na the part where make she dey overprotective of her son. And you know say nobody go blame her for being overprotective of Tedenikawo. Yes, nobody go blame her. Who won't blame her say she dey overprotect her son when she been reject gifts from Ronke like this? Now so everybody been kind of happy. Yes, everybody been kind of happy. Where say she don't do one finally. Naomi don't they stand up, but even at the process of people kind of happy, you still get people way there on top internet just to throw others.